ඔන්නකේ විෂන් කෑකට කියන ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
We know during the last years there was a tremendous change in the attitude of the certain people in the community. So I think this is a diversion. Rightly or wrongly, there has been a no confidence motion against Rishad Badruddin. And there are allegations leveled against two governors. Without allowing that to be discussed in the parliament, the United National Party has assembled all the Muslim ministers and they resign. People have found not any fault with Rauf Hakim and others. Why are they jumping in here? Now the issue is security of the country. Because now we know that we are under a watchful eye of very powerful group of people. We don't know who is behind them. We know very well that there are some international conspiracy to destabilize the country. I think government has acted in a very irresponsible manner and they are trying to refocus the whole issue so that the group concerned for the terrorist activity will go scot-free. Then they will re-emerge in a different way. So they are trying to protect and shield the real culprit. The issue is our security is compromised by this government for their own political benefit. The United National Party headed by Mr. Ranil Wickremesinghe is not serious about the security. UNP government has no responsibility towards its people.